Hey.
Well, we're gonna have to do on one of them.
That's
for that arc. It's 2200.
How's the pole?
Yeah, where's the GoPro?
Huh?
They're in the bag. They're all in there. So right now, we should be at constant risk. Okay. Our next risk is over.
Is there a particular one we want in with in one of them?
More than 100%.
More than
100%. Yeah,
so we're part of the list.
We have a higher we get.
That's
the
lower. How do you turn this on?
The lower the upper level, it's up to the lift. And we're not longer than
that. Oh, yeah. So are we walking from the head of the tail? So we're going to cut all the wire. Right?
Not too far above it.
Good job.
Let me know when you hit 3,000.
Okay.
Stop
okay.
It.
On.
Let's turn this on. We're ready to go.
It was already on.
It is?
Well, it's probably off now.
I didn't. Let's see what's going on there.
Is it on?
Yeah. What do you got here?
Right here, we have, most importantly, our GoPro. This is our antenna for the brain box for the antenna. It also contains a lot of the more basic sensors. This is our GPS antenna so that we can find it later. In here we have all our controllers and pressure sensors so that once we reach a certain altitude and time, this servo motor will rotate and drop the glider.
Excellent.
The frame is made of carbon fiber so it's extremely light.
We have a kite here. Looks like they have decided to stop inflating.
Called Houston Center and told them where to launch. We call them the night before, 30 minutes before, and then 5 minutes. And sometimes they want to know where it is, sometimes they don't.
Yes.
Where is it?
I don't know. It was used to.
Yeah, we cut it.
We had you just to cut the antenna.
It's in my pocket.
Perfectly.
Good job.
Good job.
So how much force are you feeling?
I mean, it's there. It's pulling.
It's pulling?
Yeah. I think if I jump with it, I'll be able to feel
I think
like I'm
right
pulling.
Now we have about...
10 pounds?
No, not that much.
We filled up 3,000.
Our payload weight is about 4.5 pounds. And I think we probably have at least 150%.
Okay, so what, like 6, 6.5, 7 pounds?
Yeah. Our target burst altitude for the balloon is about
between 50 and 60,000.
Yeah, between 50 and 60. We put 3,000 liters of helium in, so
now it should
don't
be
let
about,
go. about 55,000 feet, 18,000 meters. Yeah. So now, zip time.
So zip tie here or here?
We're gonna zip tie
here,
here, right there.
Are you going to put like a liner under it, or because it might burst the balloon over there?
So we're gonna zip tie this, and then we're gonna
hold that up.
So we're gonna zip tie it in a couple spots, and we're gonna tie the string around it, and then we're gonna fold the neck up. So we fold it all up and tape it pretty
good.
Got
it.
So yeah, we're. It would be very unfortunate if the zip ties. The balloon.
That's pretty big.
Hi.
looks like the balloon is attracting some fingerprints.
There's typically glove.
That's true.
See, look, you can actually, if I can, I can mark it, you know, actually.
Yeah.
Arsh was here.
Yeah.
2K15.
Looks like they're attaching payload. The balloon downwind. Still see the airplane.